What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another highly combustible reaction. We'll jump into something. I don't think we need to speak any foreign kind of language to understand what the hell biggest dickest means. But Monty Python's Life of Brian, most certainly. I've seen like the Lumberjack song and the Spam song, that kind of stuff from Monty Python, but I've never really dove into any of the actual like little skits or anything. So you guys wanted it. I'm here with it. Let's jump in. Let's check it out together. Let's see what we got. Let's roll.
Only one survivor, sir.
Ah! Throw him to the floor.
What's it?
Throw him to the floor.
Throw him to the floor.
Now, what is your name,
Jew? Brian, sir.
Brian, eh?
No, Brian.
Ow! The little rascal has spirit?
Has what, sir?
Spirit?
Yes, he did, sir.
Hello. Spirits, bravado, a touch of daring do.
Oh, about 11, sir.
So, you dare to wade us?
To what, sir?
Strike him, Centurion, very roughly.
Ah! Oh, and throw him to the floor, sir.
What? Throw him to the floor again, sir?
Oh, yes, throw him to the floor, please.
Now, Jewish rapscallion?
I'm not Jewish, I'm a Roman.
A Roman?
No, Roman.
Oh, your father was a Roman. Who was he?
He was a centurion in the Jerusalem garrisons.
Really? What was his name?
Nautius Maximus.
Centurion, do you have anyone of that name in the garrison?
Well, no, sir. Well, you sound very sure.
Audience Maximus.
Have you checked?
Well, no, sir. I think it's a joke, sir. Like Silius Sodus or Biggest Dickus, sir.
What's so funny about Biggest Dickus?
Well, it's a joke name, sir.
I have a very great friend in Rome called Biggest Dickus.
Silence! What is all this insolence?
That would be me.
You will find yourself in gladiator school very quickly. Rotten behavior like that.
Can I go now, sir?
Wait, your biggest stickers hears of this. Wait! Take him away!
Oh, sir.
No, I want him fighting rabid wild animals within a week.
Yes, sir. Come on, you.
Oh, shit.
I will not have my friends ridiculed by the common soldiery. Anybody else feel like a little giggle when I mention my friend, Biggus? Dickus.
No fucking God.
What about you? Do you find it risible? Will I say the name? Biggus. Dickus.
Over, they're all gonna die.
He has a wife, you know.
Oh, no.
You know what she's called?
No. I bet you're going to tell us.
She's called Incontinentia. Incontinentia buttocks. Son! What is all this? I've had enough of this rowdy, rebel, sniggering behavior. Silence! Call your phone. I'm calling guards. Seize him! Seize him! Blow your noses and seize him! Well, Brian, you've given us a good run for our money.
What?
This time, I
I guarantee you will not escape. Guard, do you have any crucifixions today?
139, sir. Special celebration. Passover, sir.
Right. Now we have 140. Nice round number, eh, Biggers?
Hail, Caesar!
Hail!
The crowd outside are getting a bit restless, sir. Permission to disperse them, please.
Disperse them? Because I haven't addressed them yet.
No, I know, sir, but...
My address is one of the high points of the Passover. My friend Biggers Dickers has come all the way from Rome just to hear it.
Hail, Caesar!
Hail, Caesar!
Do you have a lisp?
Are you not thinking of giving it a miss this year, then, sir?
Give it a miss?
Well, it's just that they're in a rather funny mood today, sir.
Really, Centurion? I'm surprised to hear a man like you rattled by a rabble of rowdy rebels.
A bit fundraiser.
Take him away.
I'm a Roman. I can prove it honestly. And crucify him well.
Crucify him well.
I really wouldn't, sir.
Out of the way, Centurion.
Let me come with you, Pontius. I may be of some assistance if there is a sudden crisis.
What does it sound like, Daffy Duck?
People of Jerusalem, Rome is your friend. To prove our friendship, it is customary at this time to release a wanderer from our prison. Whom would you have me release? Release Roger! Very well. I shall release Roger!
Sir, we don't have a Roger, sir.
What?
We don't have anyone of that name, sir.
Ah. We have no Roger. Oh. Well, what about Waterwick, then?
Yeah! Release Roger! Release Roger!
Centurion, why do they titter so?
Just some Jewish jokes, sir.
Are they wagging me?
Oh, no, sir.
Very well. I shall release Roderick.
Sir, we don't have a Roderick either.
No Roger, no Roderick.
Sorry, sir.
Who is this what? Who is this Roderick to whom you refer? He's your mother!
And the wiping!
And the pickpocket!
He sounds a notorious criminal.
We haven't got him, sir.
Do we have anyone in our prisons at all?
Oh, yes, sir. We got a Samson, sir.
Samson?
Samson, the Sadducee strangler, sir. Silas, the Syrian assassin. Several seditious scribes from Caesarea. 67...
Let me speak to them!
No!
Good idea, Biggers. City them! We have Samson the Sadducee strangler, Silas the Assyrian assassin, several seditious scribes from Caesarea.
Was it something I said? This man commands a quack legion. He wags as high as any in Rome. All right. I will give you one more chance. This time I want to hear no Rubens, no Reginalds, no Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeers, no Panther Traitors, or we shall release no one.
We need Brian!
Oh, yeah, that's a good one.
Yeah.
Release Brian! Very well, that's it.
So we haven't got a Brian, sir.
What? Oh, you just sent him for crucifixion, sir.
Wait! We do have a Brian.
Look who is leaving straight away.
Go get him.
Very well. I shall release Brian.
Hey, I definitely am down to watch any more of this. This is just old school kind of down home, wholesome comedy. It really, really is. I definitely enjoyed the shit of that. Just anything. Send it over. If I've seen it, I'll let you know I've seen it. If I haven't seen it, yes, we'll definitely get on it. There was a shitload of requests for this one, so I definitely appreciate it. If you guys enjoy, get over and show Alex the original poster some love. We already subbed up. We've already smashed the like button. You should too if you enjoy it. The link's right there inside the description. Smash the like button here if you liked it. The dislike button, but I won't believe you. Check out the other video over there. Till the next one, highly combustible. You guys be happy, healthy, safe. I love you to the moon and back. Peace.